We go now to Lora Windsor, who has this report.
If you're like most people, a trip to the dentist can be very scary, even more so for a child. Waterlase technology is a safe and gentle alternative to traditional dentistry, as we learn from Dr. Christina Do, a researcher for the leading dental laser company Biolase, who explains how the new Waterlase technology works.
Waterlase is a laser dental instrument that can cut away enamel, bone, and dentin. So basically what it does for us is we use it as an instrument to do laser fillings. There is many differences between the way that dentistry was done before in the olden days versus Waterlase dentistry today. It's just amazing. In the olden days, basically, the child would come in knowing that they would get a shot, and immediately they would be filled with anxiety, and it would just be a very uncomfortable and very phobic-filled experience for the patient. But now, with the Waterlase, patients come in, they sit down immediately in the chair, and then we just start. And the way that I educate my children patients is basically I just let them know that the water will remove the decay inside their tooth. And so basically it's like giving their tooth a car wash or giving their tooth a bath. And I actually name all of the teeth inside the mouth. So for example, if the alligator had a cavity, then basically we're just giving the alligator a bath with the Waterlase and then removing the decay, giving the child a very healthy mouth and just putting in a nice white filling. From start to finish, the Waterlase procedure is much faster because you don't have to wait 10 minutes for the patients to get numb. And if you think about it, when you're seeing a patient knowing that they're getting a shot, you spend 5 minutes coaxing them into the shot, then 10 minutes waiting for them to get numb, and then another 5 minutes for them to calm down. So you do save so much time by doing a Waterlase filling because you eliminate that 20 minutes of pretty much psychologically coaching them back into comfort. We definitely have a lot of kids who come into our practice who are very scared of the dentist. And in the past, they've probably been to maybe a pediatric dentist or a dentist who has not had the laser, the Waterlase, in their practice. And so because of that, they've been very fearful. They've had to have had a shot at these dentists who did not have the Waterlase. So whenever they come to our practice, we use the Waterlase to do all of our fillings here in our practice. And so that eliminates the shot completely, giving our patients a really positive, fun experience here.
I didn't actually have any pain. I didn't actually feel anything really. Like, it didn't really hurt.
You don't feel much. Like, you only feel like the water splashing in your mouth.
Okay.
It doesn't hurt a bit.
Perfect. If you think about the Waterlase, it's just using water to remove the decay that's in the tooth. So even, you know how children are very, very squirmy, even if the kids move, basically all that happens is their mouth gets wet. So there is nothing more safe than the Waterlase because you can't cut the child, and basically there's, you know, it's very, very safe. The speed of it is very fast. Basically, what we can say is it's as equal in speed to the drill. So if you had to compare the drill to the Waterlase, they work at the same speed, considering that you have a Waterlase dentist who can adequately use the Waterlase. This is definitely the future of dentistry. I love Waterlase because I know that I'm treating my kid patients very well and very comfortably for them. So I totally believe that Waterlase dentistry is the wave of the future for our patients.